To ensure real-world impact in industrial hygiene and occupational safety requires a mixture of both science and application. Linking these two things is an important area of focus for the University of Cincinnati's Education and Research Center. Doing this through a multidisciplinary approach that brings together research, faculty, students, and experienced professionals.
A sense of pride and excitement bubbles up whenever researchers at the University of Cincinnati discuss the benefits of industrial hygiene and occupational safety careers.
It's dynamic. I think it has real-world impact. I mean, how many other professions do you have that you can actually help people before they get hurt or injured?
That same spirit lives in the graduates of the program, too, who see their work as more recognized than ever before.
But now when I say, oh, I have a PhD in occupational safety and ergonomics, oh, wow, they know exactly what I'm referring to.
Home health care is a growing area where research is impacting workplace safety.
So as you know, home health care is in the media, it's a brand new term, but the world is in need of health care. However, the future of health care is home health care.
Research in a post-pandemic world, driving new insights and safety standards.
But our research in respirators, I think, has been in spotlights like never before.
So professionals can come back and learn about these new hazards, new techniques.
It's never ending. The connection is not come, graduate, turn and walk away. The door is always open to come back and further research and keep the learning going and making sure that this industry grows in knowledge, sure.